Welcome to our news channel Bollywood Epic. So viewers, today we are gonna talk about Sara Ali. Sara Ali Khan, who is now rumored up to be in a relationship with Raghav, Katrina Kaif's husband Vicky Kaushal. But that is the totally fake news, as both are doing promotions of their upcoming film. So viewers, actor Sara Ali Khan on Sunday visited Ajmer Sharif in Rajasthan. Earlier in the day, she was seen arriving at the Mumbai airport as she was on her way to Jaipur for the promotions of her upcoming film Zara Hatke Zara Bachke with Vicky Kaushal. So it's totally a fake news that both are going to marry very soon. Vicky Kaushal is gonna leave Katrina Kaif. Several fans were started surrounding as she walked inside the Dargah premises. Her security personnel walked along with her. In a photo, Sara is seen praying with folded hands while seeking blessings ahead of her film release.
Side ho ja.